Just a simple little chair in the corner of the room. You hardly even noticed it was there. You would always find her Bible on the arm of that old chair, and you knew that's where she went to meet with God. And we are grateful, so grateful, for every night she bowed to pray from that old chair. She called each name of love.
Surely heaven had a line reserved for prayer.